What's wrong? Giving up already?
Terra, Ven, lend me strength.
You're just wasting your energy.
Yeah. Aqua, you lost consciousness. Fortunately, Mickey found you and Ventus drifting in the lanes between and brought you back to me to receive proper care. I am sorry, but there was no sign of terror.
I see. Ven. Ventus!
The boy's heart is sleeping.
When will he wake?
I could not say. It is almost as though his heart has left. Should it return, he may very well wake. Should it not, then he may sleep like this for all eternity.
No. I'll keep him safe. Until he wakes. Forever if I have to.
I will tell you what your friend needs right now. It is not your protection. He needs you to believe. You see, Ventus's heart hangs in the balance. It sleeps in the place between light and darkness. From all I can perceive, that means he will be looking for a friend, one who believes in him, to show him the way home. Just as long as you love him, then Ventus will be able to find you when he wakes. He can follow that love back to where he belongs. The Realm of Light.
Ah! Don't you worry, Aqua. I believe in Ben, too. Gosh, he's been as good a friend to me as anybody. And if both you and me believe in him with all our hearts, then he'll have two lights to follow instead of one.
Three lights. Terra.
But Terra's gone. Maybe for good.
I think I know how to find him.